Autumn came to the island of Sodor once more. An impending storm was coming. It was forecasted to have torrential downpours and flash flooding. Oh shit, what the fuck? Trevor the traction engine was towing away debris from the roads as Birdie the bus was delayed due to a fallen tree. Unfortunately, Birdie was only 10 minutes late. Edward arrived with worrying news for Trevor. The forecast says torrential landslides are possible in exposed areas. You should get back to safety so you're not in danger, Trevor. Understood, Edward. Then a workman arrived. There's trouble by the road bridge. We need to straighten the bridge to prevent a collapse. Can you help us, Trevor? Trevor understood the situation. Of course. Whatever it takes. The workman smiled, and Trevor chugged all the way to the road bridge. When he arrived, he saw the water level was rising fast. Suddenly, it happened. The rapid waters were too much for the foundation. Above, the workmen ran to safety, leaving Trevor all alone. Suddenly, the ground slowly gave way. Trevor slowly rolled backwards towards the torrent. He closed his eyes. It was already too late. Trevor flipped over upside down in the rushing water below. A workman nearby rushed to phone for help. Terence and a crane arrived with Thomas and Percy on standby. Sir Thomas also arrived with the vicar to watch the operation slowly, yet carefully. Terence rolled Trevor back on his wheels. Then the crane raised Trevor out of the fucking torrent and onto solid ground. Trevor was saved. He was more dirty than hurt, but thankful to have not been swept away by the rushing waters. Well done, Terence, and everyone in the rescue operation. Sir Topman turned to Trevor. I shouldn't have had the workman inform you to help. He forgot there was a weight restriction due to the weather ongoing. However, this incident means a trip to the works. You'll be right as rain very soon, Trevor. I have covered the expenses despite the vicar wanting to use his rainy day funds. Oh, thank you, sir. That will be grand. At least you're not a bathtub toy anymore, Thomas teased. Everyone had to laugh, especially Trevor. Soon, Trevor was taken to the works on Edward's goods train. He was repaired within days, and felt better than ever. The workman was reprimanded by his supervisor and Sir Topman for not following railway safety. The weather finally cleared off a few days after the accident. The ground where Trevor fell into the river in Lego City, I mean where Trevor fell into the river on Thomas's branch line, holy shit, was repaired, and for a short time, a speed restriction was in place, till days later, everything was back to normal. Trevor would not let the fact down that he was thankful to have friends like Thomas, Terence, and even the Caterpillar Crane save him from disaster on the island of Sodor.